thanks to your video, I was able to do it.